the Bighorn Basin, part of it. I just got a message and my truck is not going to be ready until the morning. So, slight change in plans, no big deal. Instead of heading back down to Cody, we're going to head out of here and head over to the town of Deaver. D-E-A-V-E-R. Pick up a can there. So we'll continue down Chief Joseph to Highway 120, turn left at 120, head over to Powell over to Deaver. Enjoy the ride. Red rocks, huh? Just spoke with a wife and she said it's 87 degrees already over in Lovell. It'll be a hot one today. Starting to warm up. Beautiful, beautiful sight. get this or when you get it. I'm just coming back out the mountain pass here. Chief Joseph Scenic Byway, and I delivered that can up there. So I'm just working my way back out. Yeah, I think Jorge is at the house. We'll make a left. Go on up there a little bit to Idlewise. Turn right. Run back into Powell.
In a quarter mile, turn left onto Wyoming 120 West. Take the next left onto Wyoming 120 West. Continue on Wyoming 120 West for 13 miles.
13 miles, I think we hit 295 to the right. To the state line of Montana. 294, that's what it is. Turn right on 294. Half a mile.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto Wyoming 294 south. Take the next right onto Wyoming 294 south. Continue on Wyoming 294 south for 14 miles. Next left onto lane 9. Continue on lane 9 for 6 miles.
Could have kept going straight, that would have taken us down to Highway 14A into Ralston. And we could have turned left there and come into Powell. Or you can run this little back way here right into Powell. I don't know if it saves you anything, shorter miles. But it's the way you usually go.
Take the next left onto road 10. Continue on Avenue East for 3/4 of a mile. Turn left onto US 14 alternate east-west Coulter Avenue. Take the next left onto US 14 alternate east-west Coulter Avenue. Continue on US 14 alternate east for 6 miles.
Wyoming. take a quick pit stop here on the end of video. So hope you guys enjoyed the ride. I definitely appreciate you checking it out. Hope you all have a good day. Thanks again.